Hello everyone, I'm Lauren Drew and I'm taking over the Regent's Park Open Air Theatre Instagram account today for some double show Legally Blonde madness. Backstage, we've got Pride warm-up today, so I've picked a really good day to show you guys around. Enjoy the journey, it's gonna be fun. Two show day. Yeah, good work. See you there. Stage left, beginners.
Stand by,
they said. Here's our props table. Say hello.
Good me, Lauren. Hello.
Isaac, Margot. Everyone say hello. There's a lovely backstage crew. I really need to go. It's about to start.
Good work. One. Good work. One. Two. We don't have very long. We have exactly 1 minute. Good work. Good work. Thank you everyone for your hard work and dedication to leaving
We're in our Harvard, Georgia. Hello, 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 Georgia. Another relatively quick change, not as quick as the last, but kind of quick. Go on, Gil.
Oh, can I show them what you do?
So
when they need me, I'm ready.
You've got this.
We're gonna get whipped into shape, everybody! Let's go! Very excited. Audience, Matt, my audience. There you are. We can see you all. See you there. This is my baby. This is Dana.
Dunu.
My baby, my skipping baby. Excited? Just some whipped into shape. That was a sweaty one. A little lovely Georgia. Putting my hair in the next do. Sorry it's only quick changes and changes of me. It's because I'm never around anybody else at these points. But there's more to come. Michael, time to get your best frickin' shoes on. Are you ready? Let's go! Whoa, it's bright! Woo! Wow! Yes. Yes. There they are! Yes! Woo! blonde.
This one!
You are a Greek chorus.
Oh, Greek chorus, sorry.
You've got Delta Neo on you!
I think. Is that Delta Neo?
Yeah.
Luca, what's your favourite costume in the show?
My favourite costume is my painter costume.
Oh, we'll have to get a snap of that later. I'll have to get you in that later.
Yeah, it's not right.
We'll show you. Double whammy.
You're gonna
want to
get in here.
Okay, here we go. Do we? Excellent work. Just come off from Chipped.
This is the final touch.
Chipped.
This is the final touch.
Stunning.
When this gets tied,
that's when we know.
I'm Dewey. Hello. It's a bit of a
good work.
Hey guys.
Now we're going to Chipping first.
I'll put the hand
to
first.
Right,
got that, and then
everyone's zip
it off me. And
I got one strap on. I'm
gonna follow me to do it.
I've got a thin roof. Yeah. The slip
must
be up here. Okay, feet.
And then
feet.
I'm coming straight back. Here we go.
I'm now gonna take you with me for doing, so I adjust my boxers and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Make sure that my mic's got.
Okay.
I sometimes say hello to a few of the leaves. This one, Jeffrey.
Jeffrey.
Usually I say hello to you.
Hey, Jeffrey.
Hi. Looking a bit tired today, tonight, but
you've got quite a while, actually, haven't you?
Do you want to come in and see my entrance?
Let's go. Getting on. That is exquisite. So how long do you reckon it took for this change?
Not long at all. It was really good today.
Good work. Look at the team. Look at the team.
Well done, guys. Well done.
Yes. Go on, baby.
I'm on.
Good work, everyone. Go on. Come back up. Go on, Rufus.
Billy's over here.
I've actually got to go because I'm going to miss my entrance.
Miss you.
That's right, I've put it away for that bit.
Wigs and makeup. Crucial.
Like it had. Whip it, whip it, whip it.
bigger. And that is the end of our double show day at Regent's Park. Thank you so much for following me around all day. It's been a really fun one with Pride warm-up and all the madness. We're all super gutted that it's coming to an end. None of us are ready to say goodbye, but it's happening. So if you haven't already seen the show, beg, borrow and steal a ticket. I think there's a few grass bank seats that you can get like the day of. But yeah, it's a real special one and the people are wonderful in every department. So yeah, thank you for following me around all day. Mwah. Bye. We're live on Regent's Park Instagram. I just have to keep telling everybody because it's a madhouse here. How we doing? Hello, hello, hello. two show day, everybody. It's a two doshay. If anyone has any questions they would like to ask while I try and sort myself out for this second show, because I look like I've been dragged to a hedge. Ask away. How am I? I'm very well. To be honest with you, I'm quite sad because it's our last week at Regent's Park and I'm not ready to say goodbye. I don't think any of us are. It's the only thing when you do like short contracts. That's kind of when you start to settle. and then it's all over, which is quite sad. I'm on live on the Regent's Park Instagram account. Everyone listen up. Hi, I'm on the Regent's Park Instagram account live, just so you all know. Hi. So, so we're all quite upset. And then Vanessa, my roomie, I'm going to show you her. She made this video and got us all in our feels.
No.
Yeah.
Isaac also.
And Isaac also made these. Which
made
is,
these.
And it was Quinn. Quinn made them for Isaac to give to us and they are incredible.
The video
everyone's
I made
on the back.
Is meant to be a sweet.
Yeah, well, everyone's in tears, so thanks for that. That is the, what would you say, quote? Of the contract?
Yeah. Right.
Gemma Collins.
Here's Isaac.
Isaac, come say hello.
No, no, I've got the bass on.
Are you kidding me? Look at me. Yeah. Look at me. I've literally been dragged to a hedge.
Not hello.
Hello.
Quinn and Lisa Art, everyone check them out.
They are
incredible.
Quinn is incredible. Absolutely amazing. But hello, everybody. Right, I'm just going to see if anyone's asked any questions. Performing outside. How was it performing outside? I'll tell you, challenging, but incredible. I love performing outside.
No, it looks
amazing. I'm also, oh, I also find God, it, like a, we all find it quite difficult because the heat, the cold, the rain, and also the pollen is atrocious. So that does kill us all and we're all choking at point. But, I mean, I absolutely love it. This is my second contract at the park. I did a Vita here. A couple of years ago, which I loved, but the pollen is particularly bad this year. I don't know why. Can you get tickets still? I think the only tickets you can probably get grass bands, right?
Yeah.
I think you need to be here quite early on the day of.
3 hours.
Is it 3 hours before?
Yeah.
3 hours before to get a grass bank seat because they're all gone. They're all gone! Any more questions here? Let's have a look. What do I have planned after the show ends? A holiday! Woohoo! Can't wait. That's what I've got planned. And I'm really looking forward to it. I'm from South Wales, Port Talbot. That's where I'm from. Welshie. Glad you enjoyed the matinee today. Funniest incidents on stage during the run. Oh my God, there have been so many. I mean, I don't know if you've seen the Instagram today and the stories, but we're mad. We're literally it's madness here 24/7. So there are so many funny things that have happened. My favourite was when someone had a line blank. That was my favourite. That was really, really funny. And when Alistair's wig came off, that was also really funny. Yeah. Someone screen record this now.
Regis Jessica Parker.
Hello. Regis Jessica Parker.
Why?
Liam. It's Evans. Liam has been fighting to bring in the tin whistle since we started.
Go, Boozer. Go, Boozer.
Oh my god. Oh my god. That was
amazing.
It's the tin whistle.
It's an Irish heritage.
Is it?
Is the tin whistle Irish? Like,
yes, it's an Irish instrument.
It's a tin whistle, do you know what I mean? The madness.
I always forget Hannah is this flexible.
Oh, Vanessa is out of the shower.
Vanessa hates people in this room.
Hey! Watch your language, we're alive! God damn it. I'm sorry, everyone.
The quarter?
What? Okay, this is kind of like common territory. This usually happens to us. We get carried away because everyone's so mad. And then we're like, oh, it's the quarter. Favourite outfit to wear? Oh my gosh. I find this quite difficult because I've really lucked out on my costumes in this job. I like them all. I love my picnic outfit. But I love my Brooke Wyndham outfit.
Oh, what would you feel if my makeup like this?
I like it. Say can you imagine?
I feel like we're all going delusional a bit today.
Going delusional? Are you kidding me?
I've gone delusional.
Imagine. Okay. There's madness happening in you, honestly. It's mad. There are 90 people on here. Can you behave yourselves, please?
I'm stuck!
Of course.
Wait, what? I'm stuck on!
I can't help you. Wait, Lauren, did that come through there? That piece through there that came through there that's come through there?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I will die if it has. I will die on
favourite part of the show. No, you can't. No, you can't.
Move your head, Lauren, move your head. Go.
No. Favourite part of the show? Oh, that's a hard one.
Pass away.
I love Act Two, and I think I love Gael European. I think that is a really funny number. Let's have a look here. Any more while I'm getting ready? Any more? Sorry, darling. Did you audition for the role? Or were you asked about it?
Right.
As you performed it, no. So I was asked to come in for Brooke Wyndham. So I didn't come in for any of the parts. Quite a few people came in for different roles. Didn't they? Did you come in for different roles? Or did you just come in for Vivian?
No, I didn't come in for Vivian. I think I came in for the
plot. Oh, right. Oh, like one of the Greek girls. So people were in for different roles and ended up bagging something different. But I was in for Brooke from the start. Thing. Yeah, I never did anything else. Lauren, would you love to do a solo gig? Yeah, 100%. I'm thinking of doing it soonish. Just need to get my life in order and figure out what's what. But yeah, it's definitely on the cards. And when that day comes, you'll be the first to know about it. Last week of Legally is going brilliantly. I'm just so sad. Vanessa uploaded a video. I'm going to post it onto my... I'm on a live, by the way, for Regent's Park Open Air Theatre. Just have to let everybody know. Emmett, would you like to come and say hello?
What's that, sorry?
Would you like to come say hello?
Oh, hello.
This is Regent's Park Open Air Theatre Instagram.
Official Instagram.
It is.
Yes. That witnessed our pride warm-up.
How do you feel about the last week of Legally Blonde?
My honest answer is that I'm absolutely devastated.
Yeah, me too.
It's actually, so, it feels premature. I can't, it's really sad.
Yeah. I'm feeling like, it almost feels to me like we're halfway to a contract.
Oh, exactly.
You know what I mean?
Like we're at, we we're at that new point.
Now,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Like
2 week holiday and then back to the video.
I feel.
Not gonna watch
would
it.
Would you like to come and say hello to Regent's Park Instagram? Regent's Park. Come say hello.
Come say hello, Alistair. I'll swap by everyone. I'm gonna bring Alistair in and I'm gonna go. Come on.
Please. This is Warner. Emmett and Warner, but how are you feeling about the last week of Legally Blonde?
So, certain cast members have made videos, like montages of our time here. I'm not emotionally stable enough to watch them, so I'm not going to be watching them until the final night, and then I'll bawl my eyes out.
Yeah, I feel, yeah. It's sad, isn't it? And like I said, I think everyone feels it's a bit premature.
Yeah, I mean, I'm done with Lauren Drew, but, yeah.
How rude.
Definitely done with Lauren Drew.
Kind of
great.
Yes, of course, yeah.
But as in, at rehearsal,
lying.
Tuck in.
All right, got to go. Bye.
See you later.
Peace.
Ta-ta. So yeah, everyone is very, very sad.
It's not that deep. Sorry, like, not on Saturday, because
there's
going to be
going out. I thought she was saying it wasn't that deep. Western transfer. Oh, we've
Are you not doing it, Lauren?
What? That's embarrassing. Oh, am I the only one that hasn't heard about it? That's
sad. Billy said he got his off on Wednesday.
Shut up. Comedian, this one. Honestly.
No, legit.
Real life, like...
Billy actually said that he had his off of him.
Right. Careful now, because you're going to start rumours. Hey. Hi, Beth.
Isaac, we're on live.
Yes. Sorry, I'm trying to read these. This is really funny because obviously it's just me like trying to read.
I'm gonna have to come back and do my
Yeah, I'm gonna share the video so you can all. How was the audition process? Let's talk about that. The audition process was actually pretty straightforward. I did a couple of dance calls. I came into the Brooke material personally. I know everybody's is like everyone's audition experience is different. I did the dance call. There was no skipping call. So actually, when I got the job, I was like, I just wanted to double check. Are you still going that way with a number? And they were like, yeah. I thought that's an awful lot of faith to put in to somebody. Because I hadn't picked up a skipping rope since I was like, I don't know, 5, 8. So just practice. We had like 5 weeks rehearsal, which was needed. I definitely needed that. To get that in the body, but loved it, have been loving it, loved it every day, and I'm so devastated it's over on Saturday. Thank you for recording Liam's recorder part, absolute legend. Oh, another skipping question. It was hard, yeah, skipping was hard, but like I said, practice, same as anything, I think. Thank you. Do I keep in contact with the 6 cast? No, I hate them all. Absolutely can't stand them. Horrible. Of course I do. Love them to death. My literally family. It's like you can't really explain it. I think we went through so much together, having toured for start like all that time. And we went through like the whole thing with COVID. The show stopped. So we've been through a lot together. We've seen each other through some like really tricky times. So yeah, literally my family, for sure. In my local group's production, tripped on his rope and whipped into shape and broke his ankle opening night. No! What? Oh my God, that is horrendous. Bless him. It's a tricky one. It's one of those things, it's so unpredictable. You're putting all your faith into a little, like, flimsy object. It's quite terrifying. But that's the thing, it's practice. But I can't believe that. I'm sending you so much love, whoever you are. Sorry that happened to you. How many other theatre performers did you see this afternoon? To be honest with you, I didn't really see anybody. I just was told that there was quite a few people in the audience. However, it is hilarious because, especially in a matinee, You can see everybody's faces plain as day. It's quite strange, but I quite like it. Nadine? Lauren Drew, Lauren, would you like to come say hello to the Instagram, the Regent's Park Instagram account?
No.
It's on, come on.
I'll be there.
I'm on live.
Yeah.
I'm on live, come say hello.
I can.
Come here.
I've got to get my mic on.
All right. Paulette Bonafonte. Want to get your mic on, are you?
Oh my God, I'm so full.
And me, I'm full as well. Just put it on Instagram. Put Liam's recorder video on Instagram and we'll share it. It's very funny. If I could play any other role, who would I be?
Hi!
Hi, Rock Queen!
Who would you be, Lauren, actually? That's a really good question.
Bruiser. I don't know. I like all the parts. I think they've all got something cool about them. I want to do them all. I like Trevor Gore, all of them, to be honest. Any of PMS, any one of you, yeah. I also love Paulette. I think... Okay, I actually have to go because we've had the 5-minute call. I don't really know how that's happened, but it has. And I'm not ready. That's hilarious, isn't it? Yes, I'm going to go now. I am going to go. But thank you for joining me. Really appreciate it. I still try to keep posting. Oh God, my poor hair. Certain things backstage during the second show. It's quite difficult though because I'm only available for some of it. Shaq, do you want to come say hello to the Regent's Park? Come here. This is Shaq. Hola. Say hello to everybody. Shaq is a swing and is literally absolutely incredible. Has been on basically, was on the whole run, yeah. For, what was the track?
Mum track.
And honestly, one of the funniest people I've ever known. Ever. One of. Jealous. Can't take her nowhere. How do you feel about the last week?
Oh, it's really sad.
Yeah, it's sad. Because the video happened, we've been given a gift today. It's just all too much.
It is, it's too much.
It's too much. We're all a bit sad. Yeah. I feel really sad. I've been upset every day.
Here for the memories and the good times. And
I wasn't ready though. It's just like not long enough.
It's gone too quick.
It really has.
If you want to give us a transfer. If you want to do that.
We're ready. Well, we're ready, baby.
We can do that.
Right, babe. Thank you for joining us. Keep your eyes peeled. And, 8 minutes until I'm meant to be literally on stage going, oh my God, you guys. Mwah. Take care, bye.
In my country,
blood
in the water, positive. Oh, we were doing really well though, to be fair.
Now look out, it's getting in. I don't feel that bad.
That's not even your one, that's Isaac's one. That's
the one is more in line.
That's why we get
Cheddar always gives it.
Mine up in a single file.
File.
Everyone smile.
And what's Lauren's one? You rip at the end of whipped.
Oh, I always do this! Why?
Who is it? Go.
Hey.
Put it to shape, it's into
shine. We've just had beginners. Bye.
We've got to go. Love you all.
Everyone say goodbye.
No, it closes.
Everyone say goodbye.